I can wash my face, I can brush my teeth, I can clap my hands, I can touch my feet. You can do these things, but can't you see? No matter what you do, you can't catch me. No matter what you do, you can't catch me. I can ride my bike, I can swim in the sea, I can sail my boat, I can climb a tree. You can do these things, but can't you see? No matter what you do, you can't catch me. No matter what you do, you can't catch me. I can wash my face, I can brush my teeth, I can clap my hands, I can touch my feet. You can do these things, but can't you see? No matter what you do, you can't catch me. No matter what you do, you can't catch me. I can ride my bike, I can swim in the sea, I can sail my boat, I can climb a tree. You can do these things, but can't you see? No matter what you do, you can't catch me. No matter what you do, you can't catch me.
God is the creator,
God is the creator
of the whole universe,
of the whole universe.
He created everything,
He created everything,
the sun, the moon, and the earth,
sun, the moon, and the earth.
So we should obey,
so we should obey
every God and pray,
our God and pray,
for Him every night and day,
for Him every night and day.
It's so wonderful to pray, it's so wonderful to pray,
it's so wonderful to pray,
and God to obey,
and God to obey.
We thank our God,
we thank our God,
and that's what we say,
and that's what we say.
God doesn't need anything,
God doesn't need anything.
God exists without a play,
God exists without a play.
He has no beginning,
He has no beginning,
He has no end. God is the creator,
God is the creator
of the whole universe,
of the whole universe.
He created everything,
He created everything,
the sun, the moon, and the earth,
the sun, the moon, and the earth.
God is the creator,
God is the creator,
God is the creator,
God is the creator,
God is the creator.